scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring from Buffalo, New York,
the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
What do you think's going through the mind of Natalya as we start things off here?
Oh, Natalya's so comfortable in the ring. I'm not sure I've ever seen a diva more adept at our craft.
Big move coming. Dropped right on the back of the head off an explosive German suplex. Look at this. Natalya is a third generation diva and the only female to ever graduate from the dungeon. The dominant Glamazon, always the perennial favorite in every match she competes in.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? What a haymaker! A huge right hand!
The WWE Divas, smart, beautiful, and powerful. Well, at least most of them are. But as I've told Natalya before, 2 out of 3 isn't bad.
Oh, will you shut up, Cole? The only reason you bag on Natalya is because, like most women, she can't stand you. Nice catch. Oh, clothesline. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
And Natalya says, no, not this time. And there's the damage to the back of the head.
Boy, Michael, we have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this.
Oh, she does it again. Intercepted. Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva. And the boot connects with the abdomen.
You know, I don't know how the Divas can bring themselves to get in that ring when they know they have to face the Glamazon. I mean, physically, Beth is on a level all her own. Uh-oh.
The chop turning the chest red and swollen. That's a thin pad outside the ring. It offers absolutely no protection.
Textbook counter by Natalya. Hey!
Beth Phoenix is as powerful and strong a diva as we've ever seen. A stiff shot with the elbow.
Uh-oh, this is bad. Oh, man. Hurting the ribs and the lower back. Just takes all of the power out of him.
What do you think Natalya is going to do here, Kane? These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. Natalya with a textbook right hand.
Oh, no!
And she gets to the ropes.
Michael, I love foreign divas. I'm kind of foreign myself. I've got Russian hands and Roman fingers. Uh-oh. We might see the power of the Glamazon here. Watch it.
Incredible strength displayed there by Natalya.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
A tremendously painful move to the spine.
Yeah. You know, Michael, when God invented Lycra, he was thinking about diva matches.
Death Phoenix.
A stiff axe handle.
And there are the ropes.
Compared to any other diva, Beth Phoenix can just deliver so much more damage on a slam or strike.
All the damage.
What a counter. What a matchup. This one continues to go back and forth.
Would you look at the strength of the Glamazon? And here's a cover.
One.
And there's still plenty of fight left. I don't think so. Big move. And now deposited down there by the bottom turnbuckle.
Watch out here. Right on the kidney.
Will it be? One. And she kicks out. That's not good. Oh, what a counter.
Ah, look at this.
And she gets slammed to the floor.
Beth setting her up.
And Phoenix is just displaying tremendous physicality. Shoulders down.
One.
Two. Near fall after near fall. What a battle. Too slow. Big move coming.
What a punch from those big biceps of the Glamazon. Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Uh-oh. Oh, did you see the force behind that? We got a cover.
One, two, three. Oh, and this was just so close to being over.
Oh, look out.
Sharpshooter. Natalya has the sharpshooter locked in. Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Oh, hey, she's tapping.
Natalya gets the victory.
your winner, Natalya.
What a big win here tonight. Absolutely. Whenever you get a win after a match like this, it's big.
Triple threat match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, the Divas champion, Kharma.
Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus.
Here we go. And even though it's every man for himself in a triple threat match, you have to be prepared to face a double team assault.
Perched high, this could be big. Uh-oh, this is bad.
Wow, a huge shot to this massive Kharma.
Now Trish knows she's in a fight now.
And the boot connects with the abdomen. Michelle McCool.
Hey!
Spine first. Kharma. I don't think so.
match like this, I'd want my opponents to get as worn down as quickly as possible. What a fierce kick. Watch it. What an incredible powerbomb. Oh gosh, careful, careful! Karma's just too dangerous. Even when you think you have her, she does something like that. Oh no!
Oh, good lord.
And a boot to the gut. Watch out here. She does it again. Look at this. Agility was on display without him.
That was just unadulterated power.
Trish with flawless timing.
Just squeezing down on the head here. Vicious shot to the lower back.
Quick position change. Trish has her.
And there's tremendous impact to the back of the skull.
And a shot to the solar plexus.
Oh my gosh, Kharma has evil intentions.
Reaction.
Big move coming. Moving on pure instinct now.
What will it take to finish this superstar?
There's the suplex. Michelle McCool.
This is bad.
Look at this. Look at this.
Hey!
Well, that'll send you to the chiropractor.
There's the submission. She might have...
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Yeah!
look at this.
Frankensteiner. She slapped.
There's a save. How close was that? Watch out here. What instincts displayed by Trish.
Michelle McCool.
Was that? Oh no, this isn't good, Michael.
Pacebreaker.
One. What a counter. Oh, Trish is measuring. In the nick of time.
And she kicks out.
Ha! That can break your back.
Trish.
Where does she get it from? How is she still going? Oh my goodness! What a Frankensteiner! There's the save. How close was that?
Trying to put her away.
Oh, this has to be it. I don't know if I can stomach Kharma doing much more.
One.
There's the save. How close was that?
And Trish gets out after a count of one. Intercepted. Big move coming. Michelle McCool. The arm up. And she reaches the ropes.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
There's a save. How close was that? Ah, look at this. Uh-oh. Kharma's in control again. No! Oh man, if Kharma can do that to you, you might as well give up.
Crushing damage directly delivered to the back.
Uh-oh, this is bad. Oh, did you see the force behind that?
This could do it.
One. She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go. Uh-oh.
What an incredible suplex.
One. There's the save. How close was that?
A stiff shot with the elbow.
Yeah. Oh, gosh. There's no telling how much damage that did. Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Nice reversal. After near fall in this matchup here. And that's a stiff kick.
Michelle, stop that.
Michelle McCool.
Not this!
Come on, let her go!
Whoa, this could be trouble. There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Do you want to submit?
Whoa! There's the save! How close was that? What's Kharma gonna do this time? Trish is teeing off.
The chip kick. Trish practically took her head off.
One, two.
Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet.
Can't watch this. Uh-oh. Big move coming.
And Michelle, hang on.
We got a cover.
One, two.
There's a save. How close was that?
And there's still plenty of fight left to Trish. Ooh, spine jarring. Look, look. Too slow.
One, two.
There's a save. How close was that?
Already.
One.
Two. There's the save. How close was that?
And she gets her shoulder up.
Look at this.
Watch it. Watch it. Chip kick. Trish may have just put her lights out. One, two.
There's the save. How close was that?
Michelle McCool.
Oh, man, you take a shot like that and you feel it for weeks.
Here we go. Michelle McCool.
Watch out here.
Oh gosh, the back. That could very well dislocate a vertebra. Hooks the leg.
One. Two.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. Ow, hard kick to the ribs.
She tosses her opponent over the top rope, and this seesaw battle is
and this is brutal. Oh, Kharma's got her now.
Michelle McCool. Kharma with a depth. Uh-oh. The Frankensteiner.
One,
two.
There's the save. How close was that? Counter.
From that. Into the cover, hooks the leg. And Kharma's not even close to being done yet. Trish grabs the head off the ropes. Trish with one of the all-time great moves in WWE.
One. Two.
There's the save. How close was that?
The big boot connects.
And Trish gets leveled.
An elbow. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Hey.
Not this time.
Oh, nice counter.
That was a shoulders down. One, two, three. And Kharma adds another notch to her belt.
Scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, the champion of champions, Kane. Champions are true.
Thank you. from Ghana, West Africa, weighing 221 pounds each, is one half of the World Tag Team Champions, Kofi Kingston.
Look at the eyes of Kane. He can't wait to start this one off. Let's talk about Kane here, Kane.
Watch it!
And he powers out. What is it about Sheamus that just makes him so strong?
Who knows? I know it works, though, whatever it is. Expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Now bring it in his partner.
Hey, Michael. You hear? Sheamus tried to enter an ugly contest, and they said, sorry, no professionals.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
tag is made. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Kane with a devastating counter.
Sheamus patterns himself after the feared and barbaric Celtic warriors of the past. Sheamus throwing more pain, more hurt.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
Big move coming. And the pain has to be shooting through his face. Kane is a cruel man. He is a black heart and will do whatever he can to hurt you before he puts you away. The power of Kane. Shot to the arm. Oof. Sheamus comes up with a devastating counter.
Sheamus enjoys showing absolutely no remorse. He's got him up. You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
European uppercut. Blocked.
He catches him with the axe handle.
Sheamus.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
Kane enjoys punishing his opponents. He relishes every one of those sadistic moves. Oh, that can't feel good. What a tag team match this has been.
And there's a tag. And now he's back out on the apron.
When I look at Sheamus, I just see that white body. It reminds me of a corpse. In fact, I might like him better if he were one.
There's the tag. And there's the double team.
Oh, no! Whoa!
And he fights his way out. Judo throw, the STO, can he capitalize? And he's caught.
Ooh, hard shot by R-Truth.
We got a tag.
There's gonna be a lot of offense in this match.
And he escapes the hole.
Kane just looked this way. Don't make eye contact, Michael.
And he finally gets out of the ring. And there's a great move by the second generation superstar. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. And the ref sees the tag.
Move.
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far.
Incredible counter.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
And his head drops right down into the corner.
And now he's back out on the apron.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Ugh.
How do you combat Kane when he can do that to you?
Whoa!
He's measuring.
That's it. He's out. You hear how his leg connected?
Kane.
Oh, man. Hey!
And he fights out of it.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Caught the leg.
Sure there's anything more exciting than watching Cara fly around the ring. Watch it.
And he powers out.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
In the great luchador tradition, Cara loves to challenge.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
We saw it all in this match, King. And those repeated blows.
Hang on.
Would you look at this? Fighting and clawing with every fiber of his being, refusing to submit.
Countered by Sheamus.
King, unfortunately, you felt Sheamus' strength firsthand.
Yeah, you're right about that. I don't know if there's anyone in the WWE that has as much power and strength as Sheamus.
There.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world. And he escapes the hole. He's taking out the trash.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. He makes the tag!
Two!
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Watch it.
Great reaction.
Sheamus. No!
And he's getting out of there.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there.
Whoa.
What sheer determination.
One.
Oh my God.
Two.
Sent right into that steel post.
Head first off the post.
And we're going back into the ring.
Two.
Uh-oh. Skull first onto the ground. He's seated up. Here he comes.
Don't think I won't count you out.
Rhodes is a capable high flyer. He doesn't go high risk often, but when he does, he's effective.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
Let me tell you what a rotten kid Cody Rhodes was growing up. When he was 8 years old, he told his mom he wanted a dog for Christmas. And she said, no, you'll have turkey like everybody else. Watch out here. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. When you face Kingston, you...
Uh-oh!
Kingston! Trouble in paradise! His partner's being punished, and he's seen it up.
We got a cover!
One!
Kofi is so unpredictable.
Yeah, I wonder sometimes if even Kofi knows what he's going to do next. Or if some of these moves just happen out of instinct.
I'll go with the instinct. And there's the submission. This might be it.
Whoa!
Would you look at this? Oh, what timing. A few more seconds and this would have been over. He almost took his head off with that lariat. Kofi's speed comes into play. Cody Rhodes has a serious mean streak in him. One you don't want to mess with. Kofi.
Uh-oh.
And now he's back out on the apron. And there's the control frenzy. Kofi,
watch it.
And he powers out. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Heads up!
What a huge move.
Oh, man, is he fired up? He's taking control again. Look at Kingston fighting back.
Skull rattling. He is slowly getting dissected. The things Sincara can do are simply amazing. Athletically, he's in a league of his own.
Look at Kofi getting all fired up. What a shot Kofi just took.
And now his partner comes in. And now he's back out on the apron.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
It was effective. Watch it.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. He scored with that one.
Hey now.
And he wheels his whipping. One,
two, three.
Kofi did it. Kofi, what a performance.
Kingston, Kane, and R-Truth.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
Triple threat match is scheduled for one fall and is for the Intercontinental Championship. Introducing first, the Intercontinental Champion, The Rock.
156 pounds, Booker T.
What it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there.
In this one-fall triple threat match is underway. The first competitor scored by pinfall or submission is declared the winner.
Sleeper! I think I see those eyes starting to roll back in his head.
Oh my gosh, did you see his head?
Did you hear how his leg connected? Oh, look out!
Booker T. What has to be going through his head here? Championship on the line.
Look at that physique on Booker T. It looks like he's been chiseled out of granite.
Here. Look at this. Uh-oh.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
And he does it one more time. And there's a counter by the most electrifying man in sports entertainment.
Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title.
Booker T brings tremendous experience. A multi-time world champion. He's a King of the Ring winner and a tag team specialist. Booker's accomplished just about everything in our business. Booker T turning defense into offense. Big move coming. Oh, his back crashing into the ground.
We talk about strategy. There was a strategy session between our cameramen earlier today to ensure that no matter where the action goes, we can cover it. Oh, no!
Austin. Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal. Spine first. Countered by the Texas Rattlesnake.
Watch out here.
Over the top rope. And he lands hard outside of the ring.
I don't get that. Why break it up this early? If I was in a match like this, I'd want my opponents to get as worn down as quickly as possible.
Too slow. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way. And Austin counters it. Booker T. Ah! Oh, jarring the head and neck. An aggressive shot to the midsection. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
Is bad.
Rock.
In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win.
The Rock is laying the smack down.
Uh-oh. I think that really hurt his arm.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest. Rock. And he gets to the ropes. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move. Oh, what a counter. Nice reversal. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life. Rock.
I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one.
attack to the Skull King, one has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Oh, look at this. Attack right to the back. Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
And there's tremendous impact to the back of the skull. Austin.
This is a grueling champion.
Kick to the gut. Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
All the damage to the torso, all the pain that's been dealt, appears to have finally taken its toll.
What a battle this has been. There's no disqualification, anything goes match.
He gets out of trouble there.
Booker's got him.
Right to the ground, big time bookend from Booker T.
What's Booker gonna do now? Yow! How much more extreme will this match become?
One word describes this assault. Punishment. He's absolutely punishing his opponent here. The champ, sir. The champ may be on his last leg here. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Watch it.
Pain has to be shooting through his face. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
He saw that one coming.
Great reaction.
Uh-oh.
Hooking the leg. He breaks it up and we're still going. Good Lord, what a match.
Ah, look at this. Gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground. Now with a chair.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Two.
And the boot connects with the abdomen.
Oh, no. That suplex was picture perfect.
One, two,
three.
Booker T wins.
is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, Booker T.
New champion! I don't believe it!
And neither does the former champ, who appears to be stunned and astonished.